All right. It is showtime, and your awesome students are on the stage. So if I could at this time ask all of our Turnbow students to sit very quietly and use those awesome manners, because I'm going to correct myself. I said Bulldog TV earlier, but they've actually combined the TV stations with Springdale High School and Har-ber to form Springdale District TV. So that's who's with us tonight. So we want to be as quiet as we can so they can get a great recording of our program tonight. And we do have lots of dancers that are going to be right here in this area. So we ask that you stay. You're welcome to come to the floor, but just stay back so you don't get stepped on. All right. Well, let's put our hands together and welcome fourth grade and Miss Trevino.
Did you know that the Earth is the fifth largest planet and the third planet from the sun?
Did you know that 70% of Earth is water?
Did you know that the center of the Earth is actually hotter than the sun?
Today we celebrate this planet we call Earth, the planet we call home.
Like the song said, there's a big, beautiful planet in the sky. It's our home. It's where we live.
You have many other different too. The Earth at home is where we live.
The Earth is older than my grandpa.
Wow!
The Earth rotates around the sun at about 1,000 miles per hour.
Even the Earth is older than my grandma.
Wow!
Of all the planets in our solar system, Earth is the only one known to have life.
In lots of life we have, so many things grow on this planet. Brothers and sisters, birds and fish, flowers and trees.
The Earth is older.
We know!
Okay, sheesh.
Welcome to our home,
the planet Earth, where everything lives and everything grows.
The southern part of North America is Mexico. It is bordered by the Pacific Ocean on the west and the Gulf of Mexico on the east.
Most of the country is covered by mountains. People from Mexico like to celebrate special occasions with folk dances.
Today we dance to celebrate our big, beautiful planet.
Thank you.
light from the sun.
Do you know how long it takes from light from the sun to get to Earth?
8.5 minutes.
Many times people call the Earth the blue planet because from space, the oceans, and our atmosphere make our planet look blue.
Although everything grows on our planet, and from space it looks beautifully clean and blue.
Although things have gotten better in many parts of the world, air and water pollution is still a big problem for the Earth.
And every year, huge areas of our rainforests are disappearing because of what we humans are doing.
And our home is calling out to us to keep it clean.
From the Amazon rainforest to the Sahara Desert.
From the tallest mountains to the lowest valleys.
From the cities to the countryside and everywhere in between, our home is crying.
Keep us ever blue. Keep us ever green. Keep us ever blue.
With voices from the seaway.
The natural beauty of the rich culture of the Republic of Marshall Islands attracts tourists from around the world.
The people from the islands love performing original songs, dances, and skits.
Nalina Mahima.
Today we make a promise to do our best to help keep our home ever green and ever blue.
You know that making a promise is a very serious thing to do, and we hope that you help us keep that promise.
We know there are simple things we all can do.
Like recycling and reusing things instead of throwing them away.
Like unplugging TVs, DVD players, computers, cell phone chargers, docking stations, video game systems when they are not being used.
The most important thing you can do is help us preserve this place we call Earth, this place we call home.
Just like the plants, we want to keep on growing.
Just like the sun, we want to keep on shining.
Just like
We are learning that there is a difference between what we want and what we need.
I might want a new toy, but I need clean air to breathe. I need the rain to fall.
I need the sun to shine.
I need this big, beautiful planet to stay ever green and ever blue.
The United States of America is a large land with many beautiful places.
America is conducted of 50 states and the capital of Washington, D.C.
We are proud to call this beautiful land our home.
It's not about the money, it's not about the bling bling.
It's about keeping this beautiful land clean.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll keep the price tag and take the cash back. Just give me 6 strings and a half stack. And you can keep the cars, leave me the garage. And all I need are keys and guitars. And guess what? In 30 seconds, I'm leaving to Mars. Yeah, we're leaving across these undefeatable odds. It's like this, man, you can't put a price on the life. We do this for the love, so we fight and sacrifice every night. So we ain't gonna stumble and fall.
Never.
Waiting to see a sign of fight or defeat.
No.
So we gon' keep Turnbow moving their feet. So bring back the beat, and then everyone sing. It's not about the
money.
At this time,